First round of my slash on 4X. Something snapped. Something has melted and snapped. Metal shavings are very bad. This is very cold. Backing plate of the slipper clutch. But with that catastrophe, 92 kilometers. Yeah. Expect a lot more, but if something fails, you can't fucking do what you're doing. Well, it looks like the slipper clutch plate exploded. No more done today. Piece of it there that's melted to the chassis. Now the motor's a little bit warm. That's it. This is not warm. It's quite cold, hot. That hot to me, not to everyone else, it's a different thing. Yeah. I think I've stripped the Allen key that goes in there, so can't get the motor out right now. Bugger. What can you do? Well, 92 is not what I was aiming for, obviously. Though the ESC settings were turned all the way down. But, went straight. So, it's good, I guess. Well done. Ciao.